We really are working to get a volume of opportunities and tire goalies out. You know, it for us is a team game and a team effort, and we have this mindset that we build one chance to the next. And there might be days where it takes that much, and so whatever it's going to take, we're going to work to put those pucks in the net. We talk a lot, though, about where those shots are coming from and working to get more shots from inside and ready for second shots. And I think that's probably the piece that's going to be more important for us as we move forward.
Just that we never give up, that we're just sticking to it. Even if we're behind, we're going to battle and come back no matter what. I got on with like 7 seconds left, and my thinking was just go as hard as I can towards the net. Saw Kenner coming behind the puck, behind the net with the puck, and I called for it, and she just threw it to the net, and it got a lucky bounce, came right to me, and just tried to shoot it.
For the team, I think definitely fighting the adversity today. I mean, adversity is a huge thing this year for us, and we keep saying it, but I mean, we fought some adversity today. You know, we broke down at times, but we definitely stayed in the game. We never gave up, and I think that's huge for us. And then individually, of course, getting 3 goals is unbelievable, but I mean, I couldn't have done it without the team and my line mates and what they did. And got to give props to T-House for putting that in at the end, 1.8 seconds.